Carlos, you need to write me a new song, bro.
Dude, what are you talking about?
I haven't had a platinum single in 3 years now.
Dude, are you kidding me? What about that song, Booty Shaker?
That didn't make me any money.
Dude, what's in here then? What's in here?
That's a wallet that's empty, bro. I got some coupons in there.
Bullshit.
You need to write me a new song, man.
I got it. Dude.
Scroll! Hey, man, I'm gonna go mess with that squirrel, though.
Dude, don't do that. He'll bite off your nuts.
Come on, man. They're friendly. I lost it. Why did you do that? I'm sorry. I'm gonna do it again. Oh man, that stupid squirrel, man. He scratched me all up, but I think I'm alright.
Dude. I picked up your wallet. You're right, there's nothing inside.
I told you. Man, let's go.
Shit.
I'm feeling tired today.
Dude, what happened?
I think it'd be stung me, man.
Hey, let's go get that looked at.
Man, it doesn't matter. Let's just go home and finish our song.
They were always talking about a record deal or what?
Yo.
Hey, I gotta tell you about this sweet little honey I met at the club. Hey, are you alright?
I feel so bad right now, bro.
Hey.
My body hurts all over.
Yo.
Hey,
are you alright? Have you gotta see a doctor?
No, man, they can't fix my problems.
Let's be serious, your health is number one to me. Because, you know why? Let me tell you why. You make me money.
Man, you make me money!
Nasty.
I think you're right. I'm gonna go see a doctor, man.
Sooner the better. You better finish that song.
Excuse me? Doctor's ready for you.
Sorry about that. Busy day.
Hey, get your hand out of here.
Alright, sorry.
It took me 3 hours over here, bro.
Sorry. It's been a busy day. Anyway, what seems to be the problem?
Man, I got a headache, body ache, nausea, fever, stomach ache. Man, you name it, I got it.
Alright. Anything else?
I don't know, man. Everything.
Everything's with your wife.
What's that got to do with anything?
Alright, never mind. Alright, let me see. Let me think about it.
Who's scratching your beard and telling what's wrong with me, Doc?
Hold on. I think I'm getting there. I think you have a virus.
Virus?
Yeah.
What's that? What am I supposed to do about that?
Well, there really isn't that much to do. You just have to wait it out, suck it up, be a man, you know?
Man.
You think you got that, chap?
Man, get off of me. Can I handle that? Can I handle that? Is that even a question? I'm the magic stick. I can handle anything. Thank you. Drake? What are you doing here, man?
Hey, what up, player?
You just look like my producer.
Shit. That's what I get all the time.
So here's the deal, man. I've been having this fever that keeps on coming back. Mm-hmm. I got headaches, muscle aches, nausea, vomiting, coughing.
Hold on. Mommy?
Yeah.
That shit sounded like something that happened to a patient about 3 years ago.
What was it?
Relapsing fever.
Relapsing fever?
That's a bad mother. You don't want to be messing with that.
Oh, man, what should I do? What does it even look like?
Hold on. Let me show you a picture to try to explain myself a little bit. Nurse.
Holy shit. That's inside of me?
Nah. So, what you got here is a tick. And ticks are generally transmitted by rodents. And what you're messing with here is probably Borrelia hermesi, a gram-negative spirochete. And as you can tell, it's got these squiggly-looking ass lines.
What?
Continue. Fever episodes may end in a crisis, where you can get chicken chills, intense sweating, low blood pressure, and low body temperature. You've been feeling cold lately?
I have, man.
The sickness usually develops about 5 to 15 days after the bite, and the disease usually lasts about 3 days. About how long do you think you have this?
Yeah, it's almost been a month now.
Comes back after a week or two. And this cycle can occur for several more weeks if not treated. You been to see anyone lately?
Yeah, I went to this one doctor. He seemed really cool. Mm-hmm. He told me that I didn't have anything, I just had a virus.
It's a good thing you came to see me, son.
Yeah.
Because this bug is very difficult to diagnose. Complications can occur if not treated. And these complications vary depending on where the bug hit you. Where do you think it beat you?
Man, I think I got bit in the neck, bro.
Well, you should include some kind of inflammatory response. Any problems that could occur might be myocarditis, hepatitis, meningitis, and all those other bad ones.
Oh man, it's too much.
You see, even though there's no vaccine for it, antibiotics do help with the process, so I gotta treat you with some.
So do you think that this would qualify under the medical marijuana prescription?
Shit, dude, I'm not about to lose my medical license. But if you need some, you feel me?
I got you.
But.
I guess this will work for now.
Yeah, just take that.
Sweet. So I just take this antibiotic and I'll be good to go?
Yeah.
Nice.
But to prevent this from ever happening again, you just have to be fully clothed, not like I am right now.
I got you.
Use insect repellent and get rid of them rodents. No more fist fights, feel me?
Alright, I feel you, man.
Shit.
Thanks, Dr. Dre.
No problem. Psh. Anytime. Alright, nurse. See him out, please.
You gonna open the door for me or what?
Thank you, baby.
Heck, hungry too.
Let's go munch on some sushi or what?
That's what's up.
Hey, safety first.
Oh, that's me right there, man. That's my new song.
Oh,
turn that up.
If you're having bug problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Insect repellent is the main control. Legs, arms, and neck should be fully clothed. Borrelia hermesi is everywhere, bro. Asia, Africa to New Mexico. The main disease it causes relapsing fever. You'd be so hot just like Dr. Lefebvre. Leave it untreated, well you better not go there. 10% chance you'll die and not be here. Fevers, chills, and aches come off and on. Joint aches, muscle aches, and nausea. You feel good in 3 days and think it's gone, but in a week or so you gon' learn how wrong you are. I don't know what you take this as or understand the intelligence that this thing has. It only kills people, man, it ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Bite me. 99 problems, but a tick ain't one.
You're having bug problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Hit me. Too many cycles and you'll end in a crisis. Sweats, fevers, low blood pressure got you looking lifeless. Complications can arise with varying signs. Inflammation, hepatitis, and myocarditis. Lucky for me, though, that I got this treated. Used antibiotics and Borrelia's deleted. But the doctor kept me as I swallowed the pill. He said, son, do you know why I'm keeping you here? Because I'm sweating and I'm sick and my head's real hot. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Are you keeping me here or are you gonna let me go?
Well, you swallowed the pill without knowing the fact that endotoxins are released when you kill the bat and cause an immune response called a cytokine attack.
This can't be serious. You just gave me the pill.
That's why you gotta stay in the hospital a bit.
Well, if I take the medicine, how long do I stay? My rap career is dying and I ain't got time to play.
Well, it's 50% risk. Your symptoms might be worse and it's only for a couple of hours.
Alright, damn dude, I guess I can stay a bit, but any longer and you might end up seeing some shit.
Well, you should've complained, cause you messed with the squirrel.
I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Bite me.
99 problems, but a tick ain't one. If you're having bug problems, I can stop you, son. I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. If you're having bug problems, I'll be rapping, son. I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Hit me.
Now, once upon a time, not too long ago, a man like myself had to strong arm a squirrel. It's not a squirrel in the sense that it was healthy, but a squirrel with infected tick tried to bite me. I tried to ignore it and talk to the Lord. Pray for it, cause some fools just love to perform. You know the type mean, as sharp as a knife, but wouldn't bust a nut in a real fight. The only thing that's gonna happen is I'ma get to clapping. He and his boys gonna be napping on the mat. Here I go with my arms up again. Spat on the rat as his closet goes flat. Ain't nothing forgetting about his little tick friends. Insect repellent ain't gonna be their only end. If your fools try to jump me on me again, you'll be sure I'ma descend on his ass again. All because these fools was harassing me, trying to play me around like I was sexy. But ain't nothing sweet about how I bust their nuts. I got 99 pounds, but a tick ain't one. Bite me.
99 problems, but a tick ain't one. If you having bug problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Bite me. 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. If you having bug problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a tick ain't one. Bite me.